Welcome back to DBL. We are just 35 days away until the election. Can you believe it? And if you still have questions about voting, don't worry, you're not alone. That's why our Tori Shulman talked to Shanae Cosme. She's the executive editor of Mike, where she focuses on educating people on important topics. She's giving advice to make sure your vote matters in today's DBL Spotlight.
Welcome, Shanae Cosme, to Daily Blast Live. You not only write about elections and voting, but you've seen it up close because you were at the Trump headquarters covering his win in 2016. Now it's 2020. What is the most important thing voters should know this year?
I think that voters just really need to understand that this isn't about politics right now. It's about people. So, you know, all the things that we're facing right now, climate change, racial injustice, abortion access. These are the things that are on the line. So we need to be really thinking about that. This is the reason we have to get out to the polls. It's not an option right now.
For many people watching, this might be their very first time voting by mail. That's new for a lot of people, right? Is there anything they should know about, like stamps? Should they use a first class stamp? How early should they send in their ballot?
I do think that there is just, you know, a lot more misinformation out there that people need to be aware of. And one of those things was this whole, you need to put a first-class stamp on your envelope or it won't be received or your ballot. And that's just actually simply not the case. In fact, even if you put zero postage on your ballot, the post office will process it.
Wow. I did not know that.
Yeah. Learning. Yeah. It's comforting.
Yeah, that actually makes me feel much, much better.
So, you know, obviously, if you have health reasons, you should absolutely mail in your ballot. But if you can vote in person, I absolutely would urge you to do that. Obviously, if you would take every precaution that you would if you were going to the grocery store. So you'd put your mask on and you'd put your gloves on and you'd use the heck out of your hand sanitizer. But, you know, if you can do that, yeah. I'd absolutely urge you. That.
Kanye West, I have to get your opinion. Will his candidacy have a real impact on this election? I think it's racist to assume black people will just vote for him because he's black. What do you think?
Thankfully, I don't think that Kanye will have a major impact on the election. But I think the better question is, did he aim to? And the answer is yes, he did. He aimed to undermine the election because he wanted to help Trump and he wanted to edge out votes from Biden. In fact, you know, Mike has a big investigative report right now about his campaign in Missouri trying to deceive voters to get them to sign him onto the ballot.
Wow. I just want to say I feel so much better equipped heading into Election Day. I'm sure our viewers do too. You are someone who speaks easily. You don't make me feel stupid. Thank you very much for helping us out. And please, everyone, check out Mike.com. It's an excellent site. Really, I have it all over my feeds for more election coverage. Thanks again. We'll be right back.